A 50-year tradition continues in downtown Evansville. More than 1,600 students filed into the Victory Theater for the Philharmonic Orchestra's annual Young People's Concert. But the idea behind the event is to introduce elementary-age kids to classical music. One of the shows today was cut short, though, due to the storms, but several thousand more kids are expected to attend the shows tomorrow.